Welcome to the beautiful Thompson home here in Kanata Lakes. Joining me now, the designer behind all four concepts for this year's We All Win Lottery townhomes, Alexander Sakely.
Yes.
Designer for Sears Home. Let's enter into the home first and foremost. How do you come up with these concepts?
These concepts were started at Sears. We have a campaign, classic, casual, and contemporary, so we decided to put that in each home. Mm-hmm. We have a classic home, contemporary, casual, and you're in the bold home, which is an eclectic combination of classic and contemporary.
Right.
So you have your Riviera dining set, very airy, with your Parsons chairs. You have your retro living space with your martini cabinet and
love that cabinet.
Reclining chairs. It is beautiful, isn't it?
When you see these pieces individually inside the Sears home store, Alexander, do you immediately envision them working together? Do you kind of place them together and you know, step back and take a look?
It is an immediate thing.
Yeah.
It is. You see it and you know it will work. It's a process, but it does come together very nicely.
So now the four grand prize winners who get to own these gorgeous Urbandale townhomes, do they get everything that comes inside it as well?
They get everything that comes inside it. Everything from the furniture, the appliances, the tables, the pillows, the lamps.
They're basically ready to be lived in.
Yep, move in ready.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so now the other concepts you mentioned are contemporary?
Yep, classic and casual.
Okay.
So you'll see a little bit of that in each home.
Mm-hmm. And why did you want to make all four homes a little bit different?
For the different demographic, you have an older generation, a younger generation, many different clients who are wanting to buy the tickets for the We All Win Lottery.
Mm-hmm.
So we wanted to cater to everyone.
So how many bedrooms did you say are upstairs?
There's three bedrooms upstairs. You have a boys' room, a girls' room, and a large master retreat, walk-in closet, and very large ensuite.
Walk-in closet?
Yes, walk-in
okay,
closet.
Okay, I like that, I like that. And how did you go about designing those rooms?
We went with a very glamorous master bedroom in this home.
Mm-hmm.
We wanted it to pop, so we used a gray latte al fresco collection for the bedroom set. We used mirrored accents on each side of the bed, and a pop mirror.
I love that the homes come already designed because I obviously you don't have this issue, but I am hopeless when it comes to purchasing different pieces and bringing them all together and making my home look like this. So it's nice that all of that work is already done for you.
It is. It is very nice. Mm-hmm. I have many clients that say the same thing. They come into Sears and they wonder if it can be done.
Mm-hmm.
But we all have that creative side.
So now, since we can't all win, when you go into Sears, can you get help from designers like you?
You can. Yes, you can.
Okay. Yeah, I think there's a few clauses, but you can.
Yes.
Get that help from Sears. Okay. So now, as we were talking about earlier in the show, there is a deadline this coming Friday, March 22nd at midnight for the VIP prize, which means that if you buy your tickets before then, you will be entered into a draw to win additional tickets.
Yes.
So we want people to get on board now, right?
We do. We want people to win these homes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Head to the weallwin.ca website for all of the information, or if you'd like, take the short drive out here to Kanata Lakes and take a tour of the homes because they are open to the public, right?
They are, yeah.
So you could see
what your potential winnings
could look like. Exactly.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for the tour.
Thank you.